There is a hypocagenic nodule in the right lobe which seems almost completely solid. The borders of the lesion became lobulated.